quite a summer for former Kennedy golfer Dane Worley. The junior at Drake finished second in the amateur division at the Waterloo Open. And he followed that up with a second place finish at the Iowa Am last weekend.
Obviously, it's a little bittersweet finishing second. But getting yourself into that position and having a chance come late, you know, the third round, Sundays in this case, it's just really what you're ultimately looking for. It's, you know, a lot of fun. I've told everybody I've become just a smarter player. I'm playing to my strengths. You know, for instance, if I get into trouble, I'll pitch out and trust my wedge game and try to make par that way instead of trying to always hit the, you know, the hero shot or whatever.
Worley is coming off a great sophomore year at Drake, and he has really worked hard on his golf game and hopes to have a big junior season.
You know, the ultimate goal is to win conference and to get to a you know, an NCAA regional and hopefully the NCAA championships.
Dane is trying to follow in Zach Johnson's footsteps. He had a chance to play around with Zach on the Monday before the John Deere Classic. Dane shot a 66 and Zach fired a 65. And he even outdrove Zach on a few of the holes.
Dane hits it a long way, and he probably hits it every bit as far, if not just a little bit farther than Zach. Both of them are really long, well over 300 yards when they were out here that day.
Comparing to Zach, I mean, I probably hit it 10 yards, maybe further. But yeah, like I said, he's not short by any means. He's been a great mentor for me over the years. His biggest advice is just focus, you know, be staying in the present as much as possible. You know, don't look too far ahead, don't get too high, don't get too low. He describes it as playing emotionless golf, just staying even keel.
After Worley shot that 66 with Zach at Elmcrest, he went out later in the day and fired a 63. Dane has a lot of talent.